And you're right. You have to find your way. But I think some students, some people have great vision, but don't want to do the detail work. I think most musicians have some parts of vision, vision, imagination, and then they have to do the detail work. Practice for their instrument, but a practice also involves doing the work that you need to do to get work, get those jobs, to get the jobs that you want.